Good evening. New Mexico's stormy weather turned tragic today when three people died in a crash on Highway 550 near Cuba.
Police say snowy roads and low visibility are partly to blame for the deadly wreck that also injured three other people. Two of them were kids. One is 11, the other 17. News 13's Addie Knowlton is live in the Newsplex with more.
There was a lot of snow coming down this morning on Highway 550 north of Cuba. State police say visibility was only about an eighth of a mile when the crash happened.
The roads were slick. We did have some snow on the ground. We do believe that the rain and snow did play a part into it. I don't think it's quite the ultimate factor in this accident, but it did play a part.
The crash happened at around 9 this morning near mile marker 84 on Highway 550, about 20 miles north of Cuba. Investigators say 47-year-old Richard McDaniel of Farmington was going southbound in this SUV when he skidded across the median and collided into another car. Two people in the car, a man from Florida and a woman from Alabama, were killed. And a woman in the SUV, 43-year-old Kimberly McDaniel of Farmington, was also killed. Police say the male driver of the car from Florida and the two kids in the SUV were not wearing seat belts. State police say the three survivors of the crash were taken to the San Juan Regional Medical Center in Farmington. We're told they are in good condition tonight. Back to you.
Okay, Addie. Investigators say drugs or alcohol were not involved. Police say it's possible the driver of the SUV may be cited or even charged in the